5 on Fox.
A castle's been forced to grow up a lot.
So it wasn't a dream.
So you liked it?
Yeah.
Even the part where...
Especially that part, I love that.
This is a childish man.
You're having sex. Who's the guy?
Yeah, Beckett, who's the guy?
But now his consequences have actions. Beckett's mother's murder, that investigation, has forced him to grow up.
Whoever owns that account is the person that killed my mom.
And I think Castle's been very fortunate. There is no shortage of murder mysteries out there. There is no shortage of procedural television programs out there. Obviously, it's a genre that people do love.
What kind of burn does that?
Well, one created by high levels of infrared radiation.
Are you saying...
She was killed by a phaser?
Largely correct.
This body is found on the set of a starship.
Okay, this is a cool ship.
It's an extraordinary set. They worked on it for a long while. The construction crew was there for just nonstop for days and days and days. And now to see the final product is great.
What we've done is pepper in sci-fi actors from other shows to play characters in the show. Armin Shimerman's in the show, who used to play Quark on Deep Space Nine and also on Star Next Generation.
Wait, you fired me?
Oh, yeah.
Were you wearing proper protection?
What? No, what kind of protection?
You'll be fine.
We're there investigating the homicide that takes place. And along the way, we find out that Beckett is one of these nerds.
Beckett has a bit of a past. She's a fangirl. We get to open up that side of her, which is cool. Okay, yes, I was a sci-fi loving costume wearing geek.
I'll tell you what, I'll forgive you if you try on that Nebula 9 costume for me.
In your dreams.
My dreams come true.
Castle 5 premieres March 25th at 8:55 p.m. on Fox.